Excuse me, sweetie. This is my house.
Just call up the numbers already.
I'll give you a number. The number 2 for hits. I hit you, you hit the floor. Huh?
Alrighty then.
Let me hear your flow, sisters.
Hey, sister, go. Sister, soul. Sister, flow. Sister. Oh.
Welcome, everyone, to Hungry Hippo Housie. Before we begin, I'd like to give commandments. Number 1, do not eat at the Housie table. If I catch you eating, you're going to eat this microphone. Thou shalt keep thy hands, feet and eyeballs to yourselves. No throwing markers above the waist. Don't get fancy with your throws, you know. It's not the Hungry Games. Last of all, it's just a game. It's all about the fun, right?
No!
Alrighty then, let's begin. 43, Fatolu. For those of you who don't know, that's 43.
15, Sifunlima. 15.
This is so boring.
What do you mean boring? 20. You need to learn how to survive in this game. You start off nice and easy. I like to start with the Stevie Wonder technique. I like to bring the Housie spirits in. Yeah. Go for it.
Oh, upon the alarm. You know that means remix.
Oh, the remix. This is where you makwa accentuate the intensity, Afina.
Kelly's Eye number 1, Tutti Frutti 22.
This is where you use the Bruce Lee technique.
Open the gate 28, close the gate 38.
Don't need to use any other hand, just one. Too much distraction. You just wanna go, go, go.
Look alive 45. That's my age 21.
What's that?
It's my size 41 and the condom number 5. Number 2, the amount of seats I take up in the cinemas. That's why no one loves me. Wait, okay. Hey, that's not below the waist. My face, my beautiful face.
Mom, oh my gosh, I think I won.
Congratulations, Fina and Lay. You've just won $300 cash. Come and get your prize. Oh, be careful of the markers.
What markers?
Hello?
Hello, Lay. Hey. Oh, aloha. Are you free to chat?
Yes, we're just celebrating. We won the Housie tonight.
Yeah, that's great. Look, just to let you know, the Feifei Owl's mum has passed away, so each family will be contributing $300 towards the funeral. Yeah, okay. Thank you for your time.
No! No! No!
Oh, will Lay ever get to keep her money? What scandal is Fina going to Snapchat? What is Lay hiding from? These questions and many more may or may not be answered in the next episode of Fresh Housewives of South Auckland.